people are going a bit nuts because 6 a.m. in the morning people are queuing up for petrol, which is a bit crazy.
Look at that, it's empty. How am I going to get to work on Monday? Are you with me? I'm done. I've been to 3 stations.
This is ridiculous. I mean, to be sorry to say that. I mean, we should get these kind of necessary on daily basis, not having this much shortage.